I have a confession. I've been filming a documentary since August 2016.